I understand the Iranians are walking around very satisfied in Geneva, as well they should be, because they got everything and paid nothing, everything they wanted. They wanted relief of sanctions after years of a grueling sanctions regime. They got that. They're paying nothing because they're not reducing in any way their nuclear enrichment capability. So Iran got the deal of the century, and the international community got a bad deal.